गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू योर ऑनलाइन साइंस क्लास सब्जेक्ट बायोलॉजी। स्टूडेंट, इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई हैव स्टार्टेड द एक्सक्रीटरी सिस्टम इन ह्यूमन बीइंग। एक्सक्रीटरी सिस्टम इन ह्यूमन बीइंग, सो गेट रेडी टू लर्न द टॉपिक excretion in the human beings. Open your book. Okay, you know what is chapter number? Okay, open the page number, I think 170, and chapter number is 11, transportation in animals and plants. So you know students, today is the 13th January 2021, क्लास 7th साइंस सब सब्जेक्ट बायोलॉजी। ठीक, चैप्टर 11 ट्रांसपोर्टेशन इन प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स। टुडे इज माय टॉपिक इज एक्सक्रीशन, ईएक्सईआरई एक्सक्रीशन इन। So this topic I have started in the previous class. In this topic I have explained about the removal of the waste material from the body is called the excretion. So it is very important, it is very necessary to remove the waste products from the body because it causes the toxic effect to our body, ultimately to the death. So there are three types of the waste which are generated in our body: through the digestive system, through the respiratory system, and student through the excretory system. Respiratory system, there are two excretory products: carbon dioxide, okay, means gaseous form, and water vapor. Two things are generated, and to the digestive system, only solid particles, feces, generated, which is in the solid form, and liquid form is excretory system. Our kidney filter our blood and remove the urine from the uric acid, urine from the blood. This is the urine and sweat. Sweat are found in the under surface of the skin. They have many sebaceous gland which secrete the sweats. Sweats keep our body temperature, maintain the our body temperature accurate. Okay, so excretion in humans. So there is specific organ. There is specific organ by which wastes are removed from the human body. Solid, liquid, and gases. The body waste. Solid, liquid, and gases. The body waste. Solid, liquid, and gaseous body waste. The main organ of excretion in human body are lungs. You know, lungs, skin. The main organs of the human being are the lungs, skin, large intestine, KIDNEYS, kidneys, anus and urethra. So
So this is the special organs which are found in the human body. They release or eradicate the waste material from our body. They remove the waste material from the body. Lungs, you know, for gaseous exchange, they remove the carbon dioxide gas from our body. Skin maintain our body temperature, means they remove the sweats. And large intestine, which is the organs of the digestive system, they remove the undigested food material in the form of solid, that is called feces. And kidneys for urine. And anus, it is the excretory organs for the removal of the feces. And urethra is the opening of the excretory organ that remove the urine from the urethra. Okay, solid waste, respiratory waste. You know what is the solid waste? Solid waste generated in the body remove feces through the feces through, I have already explained this, anus. Okay. Now respiratory waste. What is the respiratory waste? Respiratory waste. Carbon dioxide and water. Water. H2O is the water. Okay. So when you read once again the breathing mechanism in the human being, there are two lungs. They are very small alveoli, which is the rich of the blood capillaries that absorb the oxygen from outside, which is come from the nostrils, and take the oxygen and remove the carbon dioxide to the simple diffusion method. So alveoli and lungs are the main organs for the removal of the respiratory wastes. Okay, blood and exhaled through the nose. So carbon dioxide exhaled through the nose. And water, salt, urea, etc. What is the water, salt, urea? These are all the toxic substances which are found in our blood. So it is very necessary to remove these from the blood. Okay, this toxic is very dangerous. So the kidney remove this by the ultrafiltration. In kidney, there are so many millions number of the nephron are found in the Bowman's capsule. So nephron is the excretory unit of the kidney. Nephron. Okay. So and water, urea, salt, skin, KID, kidney, all mean excretory organs that remove the excess water, salt and urea by simple diffusion method. Liquid waste, generally liquid waste removed by the body by the urinary system from the urine. Okay, urine, that is kidney, KIDNE, kidney. So now I am going to explain the excretory system in human being. Excretory system in human being. Draw a diagram with me, student.
This type.
You know, student, there is a blood vessels, arteries and veins. One, that is arteries, bring the oxygenated blood. And deoxygenated blood kidney, KIDNEY. This is ureter, URETER. This is urinary bladder, URINA, urinary, BLADDER, urinary bladder. This is the urethra. Okay? That is the renal ARTERY artery. This is the renal vein. Artery bring the oxygenated blood to the kidney and veins collect the deoxygenated blood from the kidney to the lung. Are purification in the lungs. So there are two kidneys, two ureter. The main excretory organs of the human being are the kidney, two ureter, one urinary bladder, and here one urethra. So kidney are the most important organ of the human being that remove the urine, some salts. Okay, so there are millions of nephrons that filters the blood. Okay, nephrons. So kidney consists million of nephrons. Millions of nephrons. Okay. So this is also called the excretory unit of kidney. Excretory unit of kidney. Okay, each nephron consists of a large coil capillaries called glomerulus. So I am discussing just this type. This is the Baumel capsule. This is called the glomeruli. Okay. Now I will explain the next structure, that is the nephron. One nephron. In your next online class. Okay. Next nephron. What is the function of nephron? Each nephron consists of large number of glomerulus capsule that bring the deoxygenated blood. Deoxygenated blood. Okay? And one is the oxygenated blood. Okay? So all of you, first of all, read this topic at your home. Okay? So, but is that I have sometimes, okay? I have time. I will explain the structure of nephron also. Okay? So this is the structure of the excretory system of the human being. Okay? I am going to make this in large size. Okay? Draw with me, student. This is the pore-like structure which is found in the glomerulus. This is called the Baumann's capsule. Baumann's capsule. In the Baumann's capsule, there are the so many arterioles from renal artery, arterioles from glomerulus. They make the net of the capillaries. They make the glomerulus. This is called the glomerulus. What is the arteriole from renal artery? Arteriole from renal artery. And second is arteriole from glomerulus. Arteriole from glomerulus. Okay. So they bring the blood. And which comes from the arteriole from the glomerulus, this is called the arteriole from glomerulus. They are distributed in this type. Okay. This type. One is okay, collecting the, this is the collecting, collecting duct. After filtration, the urine collect in the collecting duct. Okay. The from another nephron. Generally, in the collecting duct, there are so many tubules are generated that are joined. Suppose the another nephron. So many millions of nephrons which are joined with the collecting duct. Joined for another nephron. Okay. This is the proximal PROXI, proximal tubule. TUBULE, proximal tubule, and secondary distal tubule. This is the DISTI, distal tubule, TUBULE. This is the descending tube, and this is the ascending. This is called a distal and this is called a proximal. Okay, proximal tubule and distal tubule. Okay, branch of renal vein. This is the This is the deoxygenated blood carries blood, and this is the oxygenated blood. This is the branch of renal vein. VRANCH, branch of renal vein. Loop of Henle with capillaries. This is the U-shaped. This is called the loop of Henle. H-E-N. H-E-N. Henle. Okay? So, the blood filtered in the Bowman's capsule and come in the proximal tubules, where the many coil of the arteries and veins are joined together in this form. That is the one is the arteriole from glomerulus and second is proximal tubules, and second is the branch of renal vein. Okay, so they are covered the all tubules, proximal tubules and distal tubules by the branch of renal veins and arteriole from the glomerulus. So generally they are filter the blood from the nephron. This is the structure of a nephron. Okay, this is the structure of a nephron. 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 So filtered contains solution, contains glucose, salt, nitrogen containing means sugar, salt, nitrogenous solution. Okay, such as urea. This solution containing the waste product called urine. This aqueous solution yellow. That is urine. That is urine. Pass through the ureters and get collected into the urinary bladders. Okay. So urine pass to the ureter from kidney and collect in the urinary bladder. Suppose. So the yellowish color passes from the kidney to the urinary bladder through the ureters and thrown out by the an opening that is called the urethra. Okay,
urethra.
The urine is then disposed off through the urethra. Okay, so generally this is nephron which is found in the kidney. So millions of nephrons are found which is filter the blood. Okay students, okay, now write down today homework. Read excretory excretion. Read excretion in human. Okay. If you have any queries, you can contact to me in my personal mobile number after 1 p.m. 1 to 3 p.m. Okay, student? Have a nice day. Thank you, student.